In the 80s, Yo! MTV Raps first introduced audiences to the emerging genre of rap music.
We want to let everybody know where it's at. It's right here. Yo! MTV Raps.
For 7 years, the hugely popular show went on to feature countless artists that soon became household names.
Check it, I'm doing Yo! MTV Raps in my house today.
Chilling out with N.W.A.
Yo! MTV Raps.
Yo! MTV Raps brought hip-hop culture into the mainstream.
And now it's time to celebrate our hip-hop culture.
This is our very own Yo! MTV Raps. Yo, yo, yo. Party people, welcome. Yo! MTV Raps, my goodness. It is a tremendous honor to be able to present this show. My name is Hau. Right here, I have the young queen herself, Flex. Make some noise, Flex. Tonight, we are going to celebrate all things that is hip-hop in Australia. We're going to have some great live performances from the likes of Okenyo.
So if you're down, let the green light go. I'm buckle up.
The young Don REMI.
Everybody bounce on my people feeling down. Come inside and let me see you get right.
And fresh off his national tour, Carmouflage Rose.
The body's rocking and I feel alright. Late nights with the golden that they dance all night.
Classic cypher from four amazing up-and-coming artists. We've got Kobie Dee, Sophiegrophy, Shadow, and that kid, Curvy.
Also, we're going to hear some words from Genesis Owusu. But right now, I'm going to invite this young king onto the stage. He's a proud Goombengi man. Please make some noise, Tasman Keith.
Thank you.
Keep it 100, where we do exactly that. Keep it honest, keep it thorough, where we address some topics in the hip-hop and R&B community. To my right, the hostess doing the mostess, Flex. Next to her, we have Okenyo, REMI, and right at the end, we have Josh. How you doing, bro?
Good, good.
Bro, you're my introduction into hip-hop in this country, bro.
Okay. You know. That's my ego stroke. But the question is, what separates Australian and New Zealand hip-hop from the rest of the world?
I've got like a lot of love for New Zealand music in general. It's been really part of their whole culture for such a long time, you know what I mean? And it doesn't feel contrived, it feels real. And like, I think that's also because of like the acceptance of indigenous peoples over there. Australia is beginning to get like that. I feel like it's like, you know, that's starting to be appreciated more. You know, I feel like what separates us is that we're so young when it comes to this stuff.
You know, if you're into hip hop, R&B, whatever, then you grow up with like African-American influence. Mm-hmm. That's something that I think about a lot. Like, well, I'm not gonna rap with an American accent. Well, so then what do I sound like?
Usually I live my life based on intuition, but recently I've had this blurry vision, bad decisions made. How on earth can I say when I got fucked up brain, like a rainy day and filtered in that grainy way? Perfume is sweet and sour like yuzu, made me think of you and all the things we could do. Talk real close with no lies, but just true. 1, 2, 3 on my mind, it's all you. Not enough to say that I love you, not enough to say that I trust you. You gotta know that you could trust, boo. You gotta know that you were loved through and through. Was it useless unless I come through? I come through. But when I think about it, all I get so tired, trying to stay strong. But when I think about it, and my hands are tied to the bay of bones, I wish you were here by my side in a hotel with the lights low. Woo! Hey, ha, hey, hey. Well, back to the love we had. I'd do it all again. I'd do it all again. 2020 for sure. Back to the level we had. I'll do it all again. I'll do it all again. 2020 for sure. How you feeling? Ha. Back to the level we had. I'll do it all again. 2020 for sure. Hey. 2020 for sure. Back to the level we had. I'll do it all again. 2020 vision, yeah. 2020 vision.
As we've seen, like, where Australian hip-hop started is, like, very different now. It's just like, evolution, I guess. Mm.
What do you think it's evolved into?
I think now we are getting so much more influence from overseas. Not 5 years ago, you would have artists, they'd feign an American accent or put on a strong UK accent for grime and that sort of thing. The accents are a bit more neutral these days, and we're also seeing the community being far better represented with, you know, people from different walks of life, with different cultural backgrounds, different sexual backgrounds.
For me, as a woman in this industry, I recognise that I'm at the beginning of that being another thing as well.
I think there's always been community, but I just think the community wasn't that broad,
yes.
You know? And now it's just so much more accepting and
yeah,
diverse
the reach
and interesting.
As well. Yeah. In order to want to try things or to feel confident, you need to feel like you're kind of able to do that.
You're part of something
so,
and other people.
Yeah.
It's interesting that you mentioned community, because I think we want to talk more about diversity as the umbrella term. Before we do that, let's jump into your first live TV performance of your new single, Buckle Up. Can you tell us a bit about the song, though?
It's a song about, like, being into someone and the way that we communicate, like, just unpacking what it is to flirt.
Mm. What am I communicating?
I can feel like you're like kind of into it. But like this, I don't know about this song. You know, this song.
She's giving you something.
And
she's taking it away.
I gotta work harder for this, I think.
It's whatever.
Yeah.
It's life. This is the good life.
Cute as fuck. So if you're down, let the green light go and buckle up. Ha, ha. Hands like eyes and eyes like ears. Yeah. Listening to skin, touching words within. Yeah. Words within mouths and the shapes they sing. Yeah. It's letters and sounds, but also mouths. They hear like ears and they touch like hands. It's kind of strange, like it's ham and pineapple. Fruity elixir, take your picture. Pancake mixture, and it's all good, love. Tasty, tasty, it's hard to believe. It's so tasty, you'll run out of cheese. Run out of food metaphors. Or run down a few corridors and through a labyrinth of course. Come on, feet, take me to the cute me. Take a leap to the furthest bar of the beat. We rocking on till the alarm goes beep, yeah. Extra, extra, and we losing sleep. Girl, you know I'm always down for something. All you have to do is call my name. But by the way, by the way, by the way, you're cute as fuck. So if you're down, let the green light go and buckle up. It's booming, flowers blooming, growing interest in the public spectrum, body blessed up, yeah. If you're ready, finna put your socks up, yeah. Just living, baby, for the moment, yeah, fire it up. Faster, faster, run into the chasm. Better, better, blow it like orgasm. Growing bolder like I'm an organism, like I'm bigger business on all sides of the prism. Mathematics says the 1 + 1 is numero due, un de toi, moi, jambili, you and me. Wind your peach down, right down to the ground, get lost in love. Tasty, tasty, it's hard to believe.
believe. Take your cool off, you just might freeze. All that's left now is you and me. I give you what you want, cause it's the good life.
Girl, you know I'm always down for something.
Hey. All you have to do is call my name. Oh, by the way, by the way, by the way, you're cute as fuck. So if you're down, let the green light go and buckle up. Hear no evil, seek the love. Speak with your mind, put your hands above ya. Hear no evil, seek the love. Speak with your mind, put your hands above ya. Hear no evil, seek the love. Speak with your mind, put your hands above ya. Hear no evil, seek the love. Speak with your mind, put your hands above ya. Girl, you know I'm always down. All you have to do is call my name. By the way, by the way, by the way, you're cute as fuck. So if you're down, let the green light go and buckle up. Girl, you know I'm always down. All you have to do is call. By the way, by the way, by the way, you're cute as fuck. Hey. So if you're down, let the green light go and buckle up.
Yes, and that was Okenyo with her first live TV performance of her new track, Buckle Up.
Still to come, Keep It 100, where we get to discuss, as a hip-hop artist and R&B artist, how do we break into the industry, because it can be a very overwhelming feeling.
Like, have you heard those, like, stories of, like, Kanye when he first, like, started? He's like, yo, I'm gonna be a rapper. He would just rap at people, and they'll be like, man, shut up. Like, I was that dude.
Plus, live performances from my homeboys, REMI and Sensible J. Make some noise.
Everybody bounce on my people feeling down. Come in the sound and let me see you get
right. Stay locked right here, Yo MTV Raps. Welcome back to Keep It 100, where we keep it honest, we keep it real, we keep it unplugged. But let's talk about the diversity in sound, because over the last few years in particular, we've moved from the traditional boom bap sound into something that's more influenced by soul, influenced by grime, influenced by drill. So how do you feel where we're at right now?
I mean, it's pretty exciting. Like, I just love the individuality of things. Yeah.
Remy, with yourself, when you came into the game a few years back, talk about how you felt like, this is the sound that we're going with. I don't know what you're doing, this is what we're doing.
In my rapping, it's like 50 Cent, Get Rich or Die Trying, like every day, every G-Unit mixtape, every day. Yeah. With hip-hop in the States, it's like tomorrow I know I can go and find an artist that was popping, that I've never heard about, you know. But that was kind of what we were influenced by, was like the vast amount of music that exists. They have all these different soundscapes to be able to tell their stories with, and that's what we need, you know. It doesn't really matter what people say about, oh, well, this is not how it used to be or whatever. It's like, cool, but did you hear this dude? It doesn't sound like it did before. That's because you never met anybody like this before, you know? We're being introduced to ourselves, I feel, you know?
To too many sheep following complex to see what they need to tweak. Since black rights is the flavor of the week, scroll our profile like police. As a result, you make our pain look cheap. But when it's time for real change, don't speak. Hands off the keys, not the reminder for the rest of our lives. We'll be outside. Outside again. Come on, and just bounce if you're feeling it now. Come on, we are the outside again. And just bounce if you're done with the house. We are the outsiders again. And you know they will never be on our side. But that's fine and dandy. Being young is all I can be now. Outside again. And just bounce if you're feeling it now. Come on, we are the outsiders again. And just bounce if you're done with the house. We are the outsiders again. And you know, they will never be on our side. But that's fine and dandy. Me and me's all I can be now. Fuck blogs, fuck mags, fuck press. Fuck rap, fuck game, fuck gimmicks, good riddance, to infinite. Say fuck blogs, fuck mags, fuck press. Fuck rap, fuck game, fuck gimmicks, good riddance, to infinite, you know.
Thank you.
Does it sometimes feel counterproductive to try and consolidate all Australian artists into one sound?
You know, Aussie hip-hop is an even more suffocating term. That's putting another blanket over what is already hip-hop, which already needs to be broken up. Because, like, if you put Migos next to Kendrick, like, that, it looks stupid. We're talking about Lauryn Hill next to Immortal Technique. It's stupid. Like, why would you do that? Like, totally different fan bases.
You're comparing them.
Yeah, totally. But that's, like, how we're lumped. It's, like, you are all the same thing. You know what I mean? And that's, like, that's suffocating artistically. I know that I spent the last 2 years listening to, like, funk records from the 70s, you know what I mean? Like, that is what is inspiring me right now. So then to, like, then throw the Aussie hip-hop blanket over that, it's like, nah, man, it's not the same thing. Like, it's not the same thing.
We've got a cypher coming up.
Hey.
We're also going to talk about what it is to get into the hip-hop industry.
Yeah.
But got a performance from you, Remy.
We're going to play out one of our songs off our last album, Divas and Demons, called Substance Therapy.
Mm-hmm.
And it speaks to depression, and it speaks to dealing with depression by going to whatever escape you can find, usually some sort of substance. So I'm gonna talk about that for you.
If you do it my way, you get faded when life coming. You were going south, your head to fuss or they guffing. The way can push you to jump in or acting a dummy. Let's spend it all of your money, cause you just got made redundant. Retail therapy, only one for your budget, so better than up. The only therapist your funding. Besides, let you prescribe any drug that you like. As a rent, you need a cover. Even though at home you got a lady missing your loving. You got sons, you need to leave like Marcus Muffin. You got bills to pay, but you need a real escape. So you hit the town, all these punches from Miami. One bag, two bills, three shots. Four leaving yours by five places in the gutter. You'll be back next week. Don't wait your hands up in the club like boot girls or how I met your mother. Come on, come on, bounce. So my people feeling down. Love in the sound and let me see you get around me. You need to drown, get around me. I'm just trying to pretend. Shit is astounding. Everybody bounce on my people feeling down. Love in the sound and let me see you get rowdy. Buy another round now, you should get rowdy. I'm just trying to pretend. Shit is astounding. Now blow your money. Look, there goes 100. Now blow your money. There goes another 100. Blow your money and sing it back if you know where it goes 100. There goes your money. There goes another 100. Don't know what I'm scared of. All I know is it's gonna be scared of. I don't know what I'm scared of. Sometimes I feel so low, I can't even get out of pack. Mine turns into a prison like it is Alcatraz. 25 to life here, there's no light here. Need a buzz light like here to bring me out stack. To take me to infinity, to escape off the map. Used to use imagination, age crush that. Brains can make the imbalance that around this damage. Either way, happy thoughts come in a beige cap. May snap any moment, those who know me can vouch for this. Weigh my problems in weed, say about an ounce for this. Bi-monthly, this bipolar. Need to try something, shit's getting older than my favorite line. No, no, I'm really, I'm fine Realistically, that's me saying I'm lying, I'm dying. But got too much pride to cry for assistance. Party all the time, Rick James, bitch bounce. Some of my people feeling down. I'm in the sound and let me see you get around me. God serves, you need to try and get around me. And let's try and pretend, shit is astounding. Everybody bounce, some of my people feeling down. I'm in the sound and let me see you get rowdy. Buy another round now, you should get rowdy. And let's try and pretend, shit is astounding. Come on now. And blow your money if you got it. Blow your money if you forgot it, uh-huh. Cause either way, it's a problem, you know. Hey, hey. And blow your money if you got it. Blow your money if you forgot it, because either way, it's a problem, you know. And you know, hey. Blow your money. Thank you all very much. One more time for Sensible J, party people.
And that was Remy with a hot fire track. We love him dearly. And like I said before, we've got a cypher coming up of some up-and-coming artists. They're going to kill it right here, right now. Let's get it.
Yes, sir. Also, coming up straight out of the nation's capital, Genesis Owusu.
Hey, my name is Genesis Owusu, and you're watching Yo MTV Raps.
And representing the city of Brisbane, Camouflage Rose.
The bird is rocking and I feel all right. Late nights with the golden dirty dance all night.
Right here, Yo MTV Raps.
Thank you.
Welcome to the Cypher. We got a selection of MCs that are gonna kill it. Flex on the Flex. First up, straight out of the West, best smile in the game. We got that kid Kobie. Let's do it.
I got a dream that I'm chasing. I ain't thinking about stopping. I want my music to be playing even when I'm in a coffin. Dead and gone, but my shit's still popping. All the fam lies to make a profit. I was born in 96 and I'll always be the same. Yeah, the year the pack left, be the year the kid came. Nah, I ain't trying to claim reincarnated, but I swear I feel his soul when I'm rapping and I'm baited. No, there's a couple relating to the shit that I'm saying. Got the hair standing up on your rhymes, I just playing. Legend in the making, been spitting while I've been baking and blazing. I bought his clones while kicking back. Being patient during the making got me feeling like a mental patient. Never seen a doctor, I ain't gonna take no medication. I've been depressed, I'm always stressed and paranoid. Like am I blessed or am I just another noise? That nobody here, I never feel like talking, like there's nobody here. So I write it down in raps and hope the shit disappear. But it's always coming back, devil talking in my ear. But that's something I ain't fear, it's control on my head. If I let it take over, might as well be dead. So I'ma keep on stepping up till I make it upstairs. Keep on wishing for better days in every one of my prayers.
Yeah, 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 that kid Kobie. Up next, out of the Southeast, young kid Kobie Dee.
Right, old shit gets left behind. Karma deals with any debts of mine. I was trying to keep an open mind, but in this life you find this world won't treat you kind. It's like a trap, these motherfuckers wanna see me down. On my own or by myself, they wanna fuck around. I ain't the one to go in there before the trouble now. I just gotta wait and see the outcome in my hometown. I was just a kid fucking around with the wrong bitches. Mama yelling from the kitchen, I ain't done dishes. Smoking weed and popping pills, I know my mom wishes. I forget a life that didn't bring up all the old visions. I was only 16 living like a dope fiend on these blue pills tripping. Slinging out weed just to earn my living. Leaving girlfriends just to meet new women. Didn't know how to pick him, it's a shame. I'm the only one I had to blame. All because I had to make a name. I was young and I was dumb and now I'm caught up in the game. And a damn thing changed, everything remained the same. I'm a fool cause I live the way I wanna. Every now and then I blaze a little marijuana. Every now and then I make my life a little harder. Then blame it on my father, addicted to the drama. Thank God I have my mother for real.
Yeah, 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 Kobie Dee, shout out to Kobie Dee. Next, the young queen out of Melbourne. She goes by the name of Sophiegrophy. Let's do it, man. Go, 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 go.
So fast, like Flash, but I bolt so fast. That shit is insane, like Usain. Man, I'm funny, so I laugh. Nice face, but her personality, that's whack, so I pass. If you're rolling with me, I'll be the generous cat, homie. I cut my shit in half. Life's so complicated, like maths. Don't stress, cause it'd be easier to solve using bod mask. Pulled up in the mask. Anybody want a big talk? Take that shit off my mask. Fake friends in the skies like fake grass. Not sure that behavior got them trying to know my business. They're living opulent, but we living low key. Cause check this out, homie. We ain't trying to brag. 275 M-Town, represent my dogs. We just trying to do our freaking thing. Skin be looking good like cappuccino. Getting money fast like Pablo. Cutting different things as a kilo. They say that we act different, now they say we weirdos. Shorties wanna drain us like mosquito. Hermie said he don't like my alter ego. So I give him assurance like DeVito. Then I switch it up, they made it to a placebo. You hitting but you missing. Shady but you slipping. Try to blame me in cause caught it with my hand and missed it. Then threw it to your missus.
Yo! Yeah, yeah, Sophiegrophy. Out of Melbourne. Now we're gonna bring it all the way from the West Coast. The one and only, Shadow.
Yeah, yo, you better beware. I'm a monster, I can never be scared. I'm cooking MCs up and serving medium rare. Never compared, this wine crown can never be shared. Just shut your weak ass down like it's musical chairs. Nah, yeah, bad bitch, shit like you're next to me. Drinking on a 40, but Midori be your recipe. Like them black guys with the funds and the Hennessy. Even run your dick for some buns and some ecstasy. Nah, now tell your bitch to stop texting me. I pour the syrup in my cup, it's my dynasty. I need this liquor in my lungs, it's my destiny. I need this syrup in my cup, it's my destiny. You know my C-Lo, keeping shit on the D-Lo. Boy looking like I'm schemo. Spray bars, get a reload, yeah, get a reload. Empty clips and a reload. Knocking on your door, put the color through the people. What? Oh, we're smoking on them J's, blowing fat clouds. You got your whole team smacked like a crack house. All these fakes in the scene, fucking whack clowns. When I act loud on the net, then they back down. What?
Yo. Shout out to Paper Toy on the beat. Kid Curvy, Kobie Dee, Sophiegrophy, Shadow. Yo MTV Raps, Paps. Welcome back to Keep It 100, where we keep it honest, we keep it truthful, we keep it a buck. Just before, we heard a great cypher with Kobie Dee, Sophiegrophy, that Kid Curvy, Shadow as well. It's a great example of that diversity of sound and culture. Where do you go from freestyling with your mates into entering the industry?
You know, like, have you heard those like stories of like Kanye when he first like started and he was just like, he's making beats for everybody. He's like, yo, I'm gonna be a rapper. He would just rap at people and they'll be like, man, shut up. Like, no one's trying to hear you rap. Like, I was that dude. I had my partner, Sensible J's partner, was my boss. And she played me his music. And then from there, we just started making music together and doing that. To me, it's just like belief. Like, you gotta have like this unwavering belief in yourself.
It's almost like stubbornness, right?
Straight up, because especially here, like what we've literally been talking about is that what we are seeing right now is a shift. And like, how do things shift? They shift because you believe that they will shift. Like, that's the essence of hip hop, is that you continue to grow, you continue to believe, you continue to create, regardless of what is in your face, you know? Like, when we talk about like what hip hop is the voice for the voiceless. So you're coming out of that, it's hard for you to see yourself getting a job, let alone see yourself rocking the stage in front of thousands of people and making money for you and your family. No matter how you start, just believe and persist. Like, that's all I can tell you. For anybody who's out there and wants to get started now, just do it. Like, do it and continue to do it and roll deep. That's what I love about these new kids, is like,
looking after each other.
Man,
yeah.
Like, when you see that 1-4 film clip, I'm like, I have never seen so many cats in a clip. Like, you know what I mean? That weren't paid. There's literally like 50 dudes.
Retaliation is a must, I know maybe ifs or buts. We took numerous trips around there, but lad, that's something I can't discuss. I don't wanna end up in cuffs. We heartless, wrong or right, regardless. Yeah, I'ma back my blood. Scott got and he left his uzzo shit and he's still out talking tough.
Do that, because if you roll deep and you have 20 friends, you know what I mean? Mm-hmm. And they bring two people each. You sold out a venue.
Quick maths.
Yeah. You know what I mean? Quick maths, bro. Quick maths.
Carry the one.
That's it.
But the metric of success has changed quite a bit from now to 20 years ago.
Yeah.
Is that social media now? Is that going viral? Is that signing a label?
Yeah,
is that,
true.
Like, what does it look like?
If there's any aspiring artists listening, I think it is be honest, know your intention, and just keep working at your craft. Quality, you're always learning, you're always evolving, you're always getting new influence. If you do that, I think the right people will find you.
So I feel like a lot of artists think that they are being honest and they are being transparent, they're doing the right thing, but they're not getting the results. And so realistically, what is the metric to look for? Is it getting a radio play? Is it getting a co-sign from an established artist? Like, what are people in your position actually looking for indicators of future success?
I think as a broader industry, people are looking at commercial viability. As shitty as it is, numbers is what people look for, you know?
There it is.
They do. And we're very fortunate in Australia because we do have platforms like Triple J's Unearthed.
We also have MTV Upload, which had some great artists coming through, like Genesis Owusu,
Ziggy Ramo, Kwame, just flames on flames on flames.
Ooh. The discoverability has opened up, whether you're being played on a national broadcast like Triple J, or if you're getting playlisted on DSPs, or there's other artists, you know, that are higher up the food chain than you sharing your music. I think that is a measure, but in what order, who knows? I think it's an alchemy.
I guess another metric is also like international recognition.
Absolutely.
One as well. And one artist that's done that very well, who's touring Europe very soon, is Genesis Owusu.
Hey,
nation's capital boy.
Hey, get it. So we're gonna hear more about him right now.
I've been spinning my heart with the yelling. You're catching the shit as I send it. They don't give a fuck what you tell them. It's yelling, pretend you a felon. Identity been shifting, eyelids, they been dripping, alcoholics sipping, doping. Your misconceptions, brand new.
I feel like I'm at a very weird space where I'm like, I'm not really popular, but like I'm kind of popular, I guess. Well, I started writing poetry in like primary school, My brother is a rapper named Citizen K. He would always tease me that, like, because I was the younger brother, I would always want to, like, follow in his footsteps. And he was making a song, and he was like, yo, just write a verse to this. I was like, yeah, whatever. It was a song we did together called Answer Brothers. We did a little video clip for it at, like, a local Canberra golf course.
Semi-quaver, hanging off the stave. Double your favorite rapper's talent, only half of his age.
I feel like Australia is still very slept on in the international kind of realm. I think Sampa the Great is, like, the best, like, rapper and hip-hop artist out of Australia, like, ever, period.
With my life, jam nation, you realize all the time we wish.
I love REMI, I love Barrow. When it came to Australian hip-hop artists, they were the ones that, I guess, inspired me. A lot of it because, you know, just, like, the simple fact that they look like me, you know, and, like, their stories are similar to my stories.
Can I get old?
Performing live is definitely, like, the most direct way to portray, like, my message or, like, a... It's like a... it's almost like a play, you know? So it's like a whole new form. And having everyone there to watch it as well, it's almost like a whole interactive experience. It's great.
Genesis Owusu, I love you all. Thank you all for coming.
And that was Cam with doing what he does best.
Up next, our final Keep It 100, where we get to discuss the future of hip-hop in Australia.
We have to reprogram the minds of everybody that it does exist here, that it is fire, that you are represented, and that only comes with time.
Plus, live performance from Carmouflage Rose.
The body's rocking and I feel alright. Late nights with the golden dirty dance all night.
Don't touch that dial, yo, MTV Raps right here. Yo, what's up? It's Camouflage Rose, aka Big Body Benz, representing Brisbane, straight from Zimbabwe, you know how it is. Growing up, my influences were like Nelly, Missy Elliott, Chingy, like old school Sierra, and like them franchise boys, but I think you can hear it in my music as well. It's a dream come true because I've seen the likes of Fugees play, Wu-Tang Clan. Like, it's just cool having all the friends and the fans just making noise, the cyphers. It was really cool. And like in Zimbabwe, I used to watch it on cassette tapes as well. So, like, on VCRs and shit, so that was awesome. So it's a dream come true for me, for sure. You know, I think the hip-hop scene is evolving in Australia because, like, the artists that are coming out now are very, like, have an international sound. So we don't have, like, the classic Aussie boom-bap, barbecue rap, like, sound. That's thanks to, like, the internet, SoundCloud. It's just new music, new vibes, new energy.
Late
night. I usually write music in the middle of the night. I think my creative genie comes between, like, 1 and like 5 o'clock in the night, and then we'd be coming up with this formula of how we make music. And it's like, I usually write music at home and then I take it to the studio and we finish it off there. So it's kind of like making your dough at home and then getting to the restaurant and finishing off making the pizzas there and the whole full meal there. So that's what I do. Yeah, checking out Yo MTV Raps. Welcome back. This is Keep It 100, where we keep it trill, keep it real. And with the guests, we've been talking about a lot about the industry in hip-hop, but let us touch on the future.
I think there needs to be a hell of a lot more support out there and not bandwagon jumping. Seeing the scene be so rich and diverse right now, we need publications, you know, to actually step up and start telling our stories.
For me, one of the major frustrations with Australia and especially the arts, like all sections of the arts, is that often it's kind of this feeling that, like, that there is better stuff, like, overseas, or, like, that you need to make it international. If we really foster the culture that we have here, then we can fully thrive.
You know, hip-hop, R&B, the urban spectrum as a whole is not a pigeonhole, you know, and anywhere else in the world, it is the top of the charts. All those measurements that exist out there are being dominated by hip-hop artists. So it isn't a sub-genre, it is popular music, it is the rock and roll, you know, it is at the forefront.
For like a certain part of the population for a long time, it was like, it was there, everything, it was like there's a cult element, and to a lot of the rest, it was like some sort of this like satire, like this joke, you know? And for a lot of us, like, this is no joke. You know what I mean? Like, this is like, this is my whole life. You know what I mean? Like, this is what I do. This is like, what I spend every day doing. We still haven't gotten over that, and that seems to exist in all these platforms, is that we look at these people as like, oh, you know, let me turn my hat to the side and you're on some Fresh Prince shit, and it's like, no, no way. You know what I mean? Like, this is the music of like of pain and struggle, and that is why it has been received so well, apart from the fact it's so funky, is that like majority of this globe is struggling.
You fake the halo to show your heaven sent. You the better man, ain't no one better than. You are hiding an emotion, pain irrelevant. But what you trap for? Mama in the kitchen, selling it about the sink. Tell me what you wishing. Catch the, it was life inside the prison. Baby raised with the sink, feeling a division. Vision got us trapped, knife inside the bag. Show that we had spine, no time to relax. Thoughts to the side, God on attack. The gray wall up, put your town on your back. I'll tell you what's fucked up. The fact of my young cuss think being a man is behind bars or drugged up. He thinking that be smart, he thinking that be real. But should I blame the boy or the system the man built? The problem, I've got too many problems right now. Feeling divided, I'm feeling divided.
You locking out,
you blocking out, you take the feeling, you wash it out, for the next fix. That finna ask you what the fuck this about, I said.
You locking out,
you locking out, you blocking out, you take the feeling, you wash it out, for the next fix. That finna ask you what the fuck this about, I say. You feeling the pain, shit, you ain't the same, shit, you hope for better days, but it never changed. You feel the cold when you in the flame. I know what it's like to be stuck up in your ways. I relate to you, world ain't safe for you. And I don't know about religion, but I pray for you. There's a way for you, know that there's a way for you. I just hope you look to me to lead the way. For the life that they chose, for life that we made. They dig you a hole, they make you climb in. You bury yourself, I never see you again. I hope you've been well, I'm singing now. For the life that they chose, for the life that we made. They dig you a hole, they make you climb in. Don't need to bury yourself, I see you again. Just know I know how you feel.
We have to reprogram the minds of everybody that it does exist here, that it is fire, that you are represented, and that only comes with time.
I love when you can see those markers of things changing. Like, I remember, yeah, I don't know, maybe even 10 years ago, you know, because I grew up listening to, like, Jill Scott and Erykah Badu and, like, people like that, right? Those artists never toured here, mm-hmm. but, like, that has changed so much in terms of...
Totally.
And I really think that that is, for some bizarre reason, like, these genres not really being accepted or taken seriously in this country, then something happening where now they are taken seriously. R&B now is still R&B, but it's pop. It's popular. It is the most popular thing.
Yeah.
So beautiful.
Yeah. It's so nice.
Well, you had to hide your Usher CD back in the day. Justified, tucked under my bed. You know what I mean?
I don't even know what this is.
Now, man, I used to get roasted for that, man. I used to get roasted. I'd be like, yo, man, Justified is a jam, man. And they'd be like...
Well, thank you for allowing us to pick your brain for free.
Hey, so we're gonna talk about that?
Thank you for sharing. You know what I mean? For a second, I thought I was going to have to pass over an invoice. thank you. I really, really appreciate it. But the good news doesn't stop there, because we've got Carmouflage Rose with another performance.
Yeah. If you know the words, please sing along. Yeah.
The body's rocking and I feel alright. Late nights with the girl, them dirty dance all night. Hey, I got the vibe to set your night on fire. Hell yeah, we hold a bottle till the club runs out. They gone, fuck with my vibe tonight. They gone, fuck with my style tonight. They gone, fuck with my set tonight. No. Hey, the body's rocking and I feel alright. Late night with the girl, them dirty dance all night. Hey, I got the vibe to set your night on fire. Hell yeah, we hold a bottle till the club runs out. They gone, fuck with my web tonight. They gone, fuck with my style tonight. They gone, fuck with my web tonight. No.
1, 2, 3, let's dance.
You go late night, the weekend we wasted.
Everybody say hell yeah.
Just let go, take more, drop more. Your body is perfect, amazing. So fuck out, it's waiting. I know what you're thinking, and baby, I'm with it. Got a hold of the loving, so get rid of motion. You got my attention. Hell yeah, hell yeah, hell yeah. Would you walk through fire for burning loving? Cause you walk through the fire. The body's rocking and I feel alright. Late nights with the girls, they dance all night. Hey, I got the vibe to set your night on fire. Hell yeah, we hold a bottle till the club runs out. They gone, fuck with my vibe tonight. They gone, fuck with my style tonight. They gone, fuck with my wit tonight. No. Hey, the body's rocking and I feel alright. Late nights with the girls, they dance all night. Hey, I got the vibe to set your night on fire. Hell yeah, we hold a bottle till the club runs out. They gone. Fuck with my wife tonight. They gone. Fuck with my style tonight. They gone. Fuck with my style tonight. No. Yeah. Spacey vibes on a late night ting, yeah. Me and my dogs, that's a highlight ting, yeah. One more done tearing your body close, yeah. When it go down, baby, pick it up slow, no. They do not know the vibe we on right now. The love of fantasize is in your eyes right now. So hypnotize the mind, I'm feeling drunk right now. Hell yeah, your baby girl, your digital. Fit your game, body, baby, use a miracle. Let's get physical, yes. Tented to touch, I'ma make your blood rush. Mr. Bedding Bully, baby, call me Shabba. The body's rocking and I feel alright. Late nights with the girl, them dirty dance all night. Hey, I got the vibe to set your night on fire. Hell yeah, we hold a bottle till the club runs out. They gone, fuck with my vibe tonight. They gone, fuck with my style tonight. They gone, fuck with my whip tonight. No.
1, 2, 3, take. Hey,
the body's rocking and I feel alright. Late nights with the girl, them dirty dance all night. Hey, I got the vibe to set your night on fire. Hell yeah, we hold a bottle till the club runs out. They gone. Fuck with my wife tonight. They gone. Fuck with my vibe tonight. They gone. Fuck with myself tonight. No. Oh, yeah.
Thank you so much, man. My name is Carmouflage Rose. It's been a pleasure. Make some noise for your MTV Raps one time. You guys are legendary. Dance with me now. Dance with me now. Hey.
So don't forget, please subscribe to the MTV Australia's YouTube channel to check out some of the exclusive content for some performances that didn't make tonight's episode.
And there's also MTV Upload, which showcases emerging local talent.
And don't forget, keep an eye out every Wednesday night, Call and Response, MTV's weekly hip-hop dose. Big up my man Josh, big up 24 Karat Kev as well.
It's been lit, it's been wild, it's been litty, but it's come to a close. Give it up one more time.
Yo, MTV Raps!